So welcome to another video, and in this video we are gonna be seeing Google CTF. And so I was trying to solve one challenge, but I think I realized I can't do it. So the challenge name was Porcos, and I don't think I can do it because the challenge has only two souls. So these guys that are like the ultimate bosses can't do it. I don't think I can do it either. So this was the one I was trying to do. I reached somewhere, I don't know. I thought I reached somewhere, but I didn't actually reach anywhere. So I was looking, like, I decoded the string in the URL from base64 to some JSON, and then I compared two JSONs and I was doing something, but I don't think that's really useful at all. So I'm gonna leave this and now I'm gonna jump to something else, that is beginner quests of this Google CTF. So to go there, how can I go there? So this is the beginner quest. So they gave us this URL and we want to figure out the password. So I went to this URL and I looked at the source, which was this, which basically calculated, had a function like this, and so it basically takes in the input and maps every element to this. And what does a dot character code at 0 means? Let's see this. Code at 0. So it takes in a string and outputs character code at 0. Wait a second. But why would this be a string? This would be a single character, no? So V is password dot value. Let's console log. How can I console log this? We can copy this and I can type something here. Okay. So this is hello. So hello is going inside this. Let's give it a string hello. So it gives me this. Okay. So 0xCafe is something. A number. Okay. It equals to 51966. Okay. So we can rewrite this to be. Now answer produces the same. So we just need this, we just need to reverse engineer this, right? So instead of adding, let's see if I do this. That is weird. Okay, so 104. This ASCII or what? So 104 is H. Okay, that it is ASCII. And so I just need to figure out what these values are, right? So I can copy these. Put it into a parser. I can create maybe. So vi v.py, let's leave this as it is. First let's copy this. How am I gonna pass this? vi.py. So this is the text is equals to at least. Not random anymore. Now I can do text dot. Now that's very simple. I want to split on it did not work for some reason. This is gonna give me lines, right? And I want lines of 0 to be mapped with, not lines of 0. Okay. First character would be equal. Second character would be For inline. I dot split on the basis of ripple equals to now that would be the third element, right? The first element. So that's invalid syntax. Why is that so? List index out of range.
thank you for watching. This was like too much and I forgot to even turn on the mic. Shit. But yeah, I had fun. I had some fun. This could have been easier if I would have just manually done that. Yes, we are secure. I should have just predicted good password. No, was there any other way? vplus.html. Okay, so they have added decent. Can I change this JavaScript source? Can I do that so that I can just remove this else? Or do something like, what else could I have done? I think that was the way to go. GG's. This is like so cool. CCTV camera. These are like GIFs, probably. Yeah, they are GIFs. So, task completed. What's the next task though? How can I go to the next task? I cannot. What the fuck? Okay. What is this?